Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
What up? I figured. I knew you weren't. I knew you weren't at the PlayStation. I felt it in my bones. You going with the club? You going with the club? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nice, nice. Well, I'm playing solos. For real? Oh. This is my first match. Yeah, man, that's exactly what happened, bro. So I rocket launched a Jeep, and then I went over to get the satchel, and somebody fucked me up. I should have just left that shit alone. Well, I just got out the gulag, so I guess it wasn't too bad for me. I'm sure he took my stuff, though. That's right. That's why I'm trying to get over to, construction. That's what got me. I was coming from the loadout, and I was able to get that dude I was telling you about. And then that's when he came out of nowhere. Oh, he took all my stuff, bastard. Mm-mm, it's a resurgence wise. So you need to go to the gulag. Wait, what? What was the question?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, quads. I don't know. I have to look when I get back to the home screen. I'm not sure. That's a good question. Yeah, for real. For real. Did Ashawn tell you we played with my nephew the other day? Yesterday? Mm-hmm.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah. Mm-mm. But he played with us yesterday, and you know, it wasn't bad. He got a lot of ways to improve, but it wasn't the worst. No, we came in sixth place the first time we played, and then it was kind of trash after that, but.
Enemy soldier incoming.
We didn't play too long. We played maybe a total of like 4 or 5 games. So, a short night. Workout for what? Okay. That's what's up. I feel it. Yo, I'm kind of going off in the solos. It's down to the nitty gritty here. I gotta focus. I got 5 kills thus far.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Target mark, send it.
This is loader 2-0. Strike away.
Gas is moving. Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Gas is closing in. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Gas is inbound.
Oof. Fuck, that guy needed to be recorded for you to talk.